sacrifice to be meaningful, it's important that giving it up is not easy to do, di ba? Kasi hindi naman sacrifice yun kung madaling i-give up. Ang bawa, yung asawa mo gusto niya i-give up, nagbigay niyo, hindi sacrifice yun. So you have to be very careful. For the sacrifice to be meaningful, also, giving it up should be good for you or good for someone else. If it's not good for you or good for someone else, that's not a meaningful sacrifice. So those are the two bases for choosing what you should give up this Lent.